Hello and welcome to Threat101.com. My name is Donovan Hart. I'd like to tell you about a cool download called McAfee Site Advisor. Basically, it's a browser plugin and it's a cool tool as far as security goes, and I'll tell you the reason why. Let's say you want to do a search for screensavers. Now, this particular browser we're using, Firefox, and you can see it down here. On Firefox and Internet Explorer, it'll be up here somewhere. But let's say we wanted to do a search for, say we wanted to find a cool screensaver for our computer. So we type in screensaver or screensavers. Okay, and it analyzes the results from the search engine, and it'll let you know if it's a good website or a bad website with these little red and green buttons here with a check mark or a red X. So we hover above the red X with our mouse and we can find out exactly what makes this site so bad. Many red downloads. I'm going to click on that and find out what it is. It looks like maybe there's some adware associated with some of the screensavers on that website. So it looks like bad stuff. So we want to stay away from that. And there's some with some green checks. 210 green downloads. Let's find out a little bit more about this website. Okay, let's you know how many users it has, when it was established, country, all this good stuff. So you can find out a lot about the website. But I highly recommend the McAfee Site Advisor. It's a very small file to download and install, and it really saves you some time in trying to figure out what are some good websites maybe that are free of spyware or viruses, or maybe they like to spam their customers a lot. McAfee Site Advisor.